Good afternoon. This is Cool Hand. J.D. Vance. I was thinking about J.D. Vance. I saw J.D. Vance. This is Trump's pick for vice president. J.D. Vance's charisma is very lacking. The man kind of wears you like 140 grain sandpaper underwear. I mean, the guy really is an asshole. He was in a donut shop. And within 30 seconds, he was pissing off the poor guy behind the counter. JD knows nothing about donuts. I guess he's never had a donut. And he's asking this guy questions. And this guy, it's like, you can see in his eyes, like, who is this fucker? Who is this fucker? He's never been to a donut shop? Well, JD's never been to a donut shop. I guess he doesn't go to sandwich shops very often. Every time he goes to somebody's business, he really is an asshole. And then on the other foot, JD thinks he knows what women in this country want. And of course, he really doesn't. But that's what JD thinks. I mean, JD helped write Project 2025. The thing that Trump says that he has no idea about it. Yeah, well, Donald, you do. You're just a lying sack of shit like usual. Well, Trump and J.D. Vance, together, their charisma, I mean, some people say it's like, what was the one? Like a wet paper bag. Or, what was the other one he said? Like mayonnaise on white bread or something, you know, really weird stuff. But I personally think J.D. Vance's charisma really is like 148 grain sandpaper drawers. Man, the guy is a real dickhead. And then the other half, I think Pamela Kamala is going to win and be our first woman president because she's great. She says the right things. She wants to help the people of the country. And Donald Trump and J.D. Vance want to help themselves. That's what they want. Thank you, my friends. Please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Leave a comment. I love replying to comments. Have a great day.